me explain what this means. Anybody got any idea what that means? What does that mean, personally? You guys have a habit of knowing answers, but you can't say what you do.
You create your own condition?
Yeah, you define your life. Yeah. No. You do it. You define your life based on the choices you make. You understand what I'm saying? And while y'all running around looking for what everything means, you ain't gonna find it. It's what it means to you. Okay? That's how it's a self-defining process. You see what I'm saying? You define who you are. By your behavior and your thinking and your beliefs and your attitude. That tells people who you are. So you're trying to find out who you are. Look at what you do. That's what determines who you are. You're looking for some fixed definition. Your name is just a name. You know, you probably ain't the only one with that name. But it's the way you live your life that defines your life. All right? And that's how you became defined as an addict. Okay? Because of your drug use and all of the behaviors that go along with the doggone drug use, you created that definition of yourself. You think it's coming from outside somewhere. No. Addict defines who you are. That's what it's doing. That's your behavior. That's what you did the most of. That's what you did longer than you did anything else. Regardless of whether you was married, single, had a job, didn't have a job, bad times, good times, what day of the week. One thing that you did throughout all of the changes in life is you got high. Okay. So before you was a husband or father, or you might have did all them things, all right? But one thing you did consistently, that was get high. And you don't like the term addict. You created it. You did it. A doctor is a doctor because of what he does. There's a scriptural saying, by their works ye shall know them. This shit ain't nothing new that I'm saying. It's right there. And you trying to figure out what's wrong with you. You ain't acting right. It's real damn simple. You ain't acting right. You got to do something to get high. You looking up to what's wrong with you thinking. You know, a lot of crazy people running around in the world. You don't get locked up for being crazy. You don't get locked up for being high. You don't get locked up for being addict. You get locked up for the shit you do. It's what you do that determines who you are, not some predetermined idea of who you are. All them things ain't got nothing to do with you. They're just statements. You created the life that you got. It's a self-defining process. What that means is that you define it based on how you live it, based on what you do. That's why I asked that question last week. How much of your identity comes from your relations with other people? With your parents, right? You're their son. With your siblings, you're their brothers. All right. With your wives, you're their husbands. With your employers, you're their employees. Okay, and how many of these things are you? Or are they just things that you do? And you perform a different way in each one of them arenas. But the bottom line is that it's all you. So you really can't put no real definition on you. Your name is just some way to identify you. But it's what you do throughout life that defines who the devil you are. You could say that, right? But that's a facet is a fixed thing. It's more like a kaleidoscope. If you know what that thing is. You remember them things you used to look through and you twist it and it changes into all different shapes and stuff? Well, that's what human beings are. You basically can define yourself based on what you do. You know, but that's really not who you are. You're just a human being. That's who you are. Right? Now, you might do some things better than others. Things like that. You got certain talent skills. Everybody got them. But you ain't never looked at none of that because that takes work. And your main focus in life is to feel good, right? And that's what screwed you up, because life ain't about feeling fucking good. How many of y'all didn't know that? That's what you thought it was about? What? No, it's not. It's about living and learning. And in order to feel good, you got to learn how to do that. What you learned how to do was take a chemical and feel good rather than put in some work, right? And being able to take pride in your achievements, your accomplishments, things you create, things you do, your behavior, the way you treat people, stuff like that. That's the stuff that makes you feel good that you can do on your own, right? But what you elected to do, most of those things require some self-discipline. Those things require the same principles that it requires you to live in life, right? That's why that 12-step program says practice these principles in all our affairs.